What's up, everybody? Welcome back to the OG family. Make sure y'all smash that like button, subscribe to my channel only if you want to. But look, my beautiful people, we got these 20 athletes that who celebrated too early. You already know, bro, when you celebrate too early, some shit can happen. I'm gonna cuss in the beginning because I can, because I'm grown. I can do what I want to do. You feel me? But that to get another, you know what I'm saying? Whatever. Let's get into this video, though.
The UFC fighter on the left thought she was about to win. Then watch her reaction when the judge called the other opponent instead.
Hold up. I gotta plug up my computer and stuff so it don't go dead while we trying to record these videos, though. You feel me? Look, bow. We good.
This tennis player thought he didn't feel...
Humble yourself, player. Like, come on, man. You know you probably got beat up that whole fight.
...need to look back after he passed it. His opponent then tossed it back without him looking and lost the point.
Ooh. Oh, he black? Look! The only black dude that they gonna show on this list, bro, he fucked it up. Damn. Yeah, man. That's funny.
The audience thought the team in white had won and celebrated until someone from the opposite team threw it across the court and scored while there were just 3 seconds remaining.
Oh, he hit that. Talking about, man, he hit that joint. That's the best shot, bro, like ever I've ever seen. Like, I've seen some crazy shots. Instant karma. They thought they really won. He threw that joint, bro. It ain't never over. It is never over.
A funny moment happened during a bike race. The leader at the front thought he had reached the finish line and won. But what he didn't know was there was one more lap left.
Oh. To be real with you, like, come on, bro. You see they passing you and stuff. You think they just running extra laps?
Give a little prayer after a throw. Then it turns out it was a foul tip. Match, the team in blue celebrated in a hug.
Hey, his homeboy pulled up on me. You know you fucked up, right? Like, you know.
Later to find out that their rivals had scored without them looking while they were too busy celebrating.
How, bro? Only one of them knew. Like, that shit was coming back. Like... That's funny. Turn the music down. This music is irritating,
Chris
though.
Williams' unexpected turnaround. Just seconds after he was about to make a touchdown, he slowed down to celebrate. Then he got tackled out of nowhere.
Wow! Hey, that, he was out. He was out. Bro, you too fast to be slowing down like that. And you too little. You don't need them to hit you.
At a Street League skateboarding competition, the girl in yellow thought she had scored the highest and celebrated with her fans until her score got beat and lost with embarrassment.
The Little boy came in for a little hug, though.
Here's a fan trying to beat this mascot called the Freeze Runner during a baseball game. The fan celebrates before...
Look, he's catching him at an alarming pace.
Finish line and falls face down after knowing that he got beat.
He caught you at the line, though. He's way faster than you, buddy. Oh, yeah, it's over for you.
At a basketball game, Nick Young celebrates a...
Yo, have you ever ran track and got walked down? That's what you call it in track. You get walked down, bro. You got walked. And you fell face first in the dirt, bro. Your girl's gonna break up with you. It's over for you, dude. It's over.
Point miss. He first walks away confident. Then, not so much.
Hey, that shit look good, though, for real. Blah! Nope.
Gets excited at first, then frowns in just seconds after finding his teammate had dropped the ball during a cricket game.
What? I'm trying to get this, bro. I don't get the rules in cricket like that. Y'all let me know in the comments down below.
Prematurely celebrates a win, telling the audience to clap for him. Then he gets past that finish line.
Aha! He from Oregon too. Y'all motherfuckers think that like life is sweet. You think it's sweet, but he passed you. That's crazy. You got walked. That's the second time we've seen somebody get walked this whole video. That's crazy, bro. You know, track used to be my thing. I still walk y'all down though. Real talk. Don't play with me. Yeah, go to your room and cry.
This guy does a wheelie showing off that he's about to win. But what he doesn't know yet is that he's about to lose.
My man buckled down. Look, he coming. Oh yeah, he fucked up.
A woman cyclist pumps her fist up in the air for the audience, wanting them to cheer because she's about to win. Then watch her reaction as she got passed by.
Oh, that's tough. That's tough. Like, yo, you have nobody to blame but yourself. You fucked this up. You ran this perfect, good race. You beat everybody until the finish line. And she passed you. Yeah, it's over for you. Your race is not so perfect anymore.
A soccer tournament in South Africa, this goalkeeper thought he had saved the ball at first and walked away. Little did he know, the ball bounced right back and into the goal.
Bruh, come on, man. You done lost it for your team, bro. Ooh, look. They stopped cheering, bro. Go to the dude in the crowd, bro. We need to see his face.
Buzzer, this basketball player tried to make the last shot and scored, but it got called off because the ball was still in his hands.
But he made it. Bow! What are you talking about, bro? Like, he hit that. That's Terry? Jason Terry? I can't even see the teams, but that look like Terry. He the only motherfucker in the league. Well, he was the only dude in the league still rocking a headband with the wide-ass head. Brown skin with that wide-ass head, that guy be Terry, bro. But y'all let me know who that was.
For the finish line, after forgetting there's one more lap left to go.
He can't lose this. You can't.
Congratulations to the user for being the winner of the iPhone 11 giveaway. If you want to win an iPhone 11, make sure to subscribe and turn on post notifications to be entered in the giveaway. Then just simply comment saying that you did. These mascots race against each other. The Vikings one in particular spoke a little too soon and raised their hand right before the finish line.
Literally and figuratively, the Eagle. Oh no, the Vikings celebrate. That was...
Got got walked once again.
A marathon runner, Chariot Falls, just inches away from crossing the finish line. He somehow slipped and got injured.
Oh. And he ain't passed the finish line? Oh, damn. He knocked himself out, bro. He can't even move. Hey, the dude behind him should have been, like, the dude behind him should have pushed him through the finish line, though. Pick him up, slide him through, let him get that shit first. Sportsmanship. It's always the best way to go because, honestly, he beat you for real, but he just had a little coinky dink right here, like something happened to him. They better rule that he crossed the line, bro. He done ran all that way for that, bro. That's how you have active shooters, bro. That's how you shoot the club. That's how you shoot some shit up. Like something like that, bro. You lose eight. Man, come on, man. I'm pulling up.
This runner with a huge ego got her feelings hurt after trying to celebrate before winning. She looks up at the screen to see if she had won, but no luck.
Ooh. And first of all, she ain't winning the woman in the front unless that was the pacer. Nah, girl, you don't need to look. You know you passed her. That's crazy. She said, nah, you need the flag. Like, she tight. She tight, bro. She so mad. That's your fault. It's your fault. You should practice harder. Alright, bet.
Same scenario happened with this guy pumping his fist in the air before the finish line.
Professional go-karts. Bet. Ooh. Ooh.
Lindsay Jackie Bellis learned a valuable lesson to never showboat ever again. So close to the finish line, yet a disaster happened while trying to show off.
Ooh. You done fell all the way down. Like, he ain't like fall. Fell all the way out the line. Motherfucker fell out the lines, bro. I've never seen nobody fall out the lines. Like, it's over for you. What does that mean? Y'all let me know. Probably got blue shit all on his back.
Barbosa does a funny dance move after he passed it to one of his teammates, thinking that his team was gonna score.
He airballed it. Bow. You passed it to the most trash shooter on the team, bro. Like, why are you doing that? That's crazy, man. Look, man. Let me know how y'all felt about this video right here. And it's all, look, man. Don't celebrate too early, man. You never got in the bag until the final bell, whistle, clock, whatever goes off, man. Like, that's crazy right there. Like, I've never ran a race or played football and then, like, slacked up because I felt like I had it in the bag. I always felt like somebody was chasing me or something like that. But yeah, let me know what y'all felt about this video right here, man. Let's get this video right here to 5,000 likes, man. Hey, let me know what y'all want to see next in this genre right here, and I'll be sure to do that for y'all. Like I always say, spread love because it's too much hate in this world. Let me guys see the next video. And I'm out, though. Bye.
I'ma give him time to fold up. She think I'ma flex on her when I roll up. Toes up. When it come to my drip, it's different. Get the bricks, flip it.